Too early for that motherfucking Cassidy remix. Go get the tape, it's out next week. Hustlers Home Part 2. Cassidy, Big Mike, DJ Thorough. But in the meantime, y'all can get this shit.
Did my time in a county jail.
This shit is crazy.
Just when things started.
Listen to the story, y'all. Listen to the story.
Paid the price for the crimes I did. Wanna change my
brand of my Cassidy. It's called Innocent Man. Let's go. DJ Thurber, Big Mike the Ruler, as we work. Shout out to McKenna. Let's go.
I do the damn thing, bezel when the band bling. Sling gram, spend 10 grand on a damn ring. I run Philly, I ain't tryna be the damn king. But the damn thing could get pulled like a hamstring. I used to hang with these niggas from my hood, man. Yeah, I showed them the world, I took them out the hood, man. Yeah, it cost some change, but it's all good, man. Cause I got money to burn like backwoods, man. And we was smoking, joking, and popping bottles, getting open. Stroking, poking, and popping models. I was hoping that they could get paper with me. But when I started getting cake, they started hating on me. They showed up to the crib that my mother was at. My son, my baby mother, and my brother was at. And they was strapped, acting tough, and started busting their gap. To protect my family, I started busting their back. Back.
Cassidy Balls out November 6th. Hustlers Home Part 2 out next week. Let's go.
Jail vicious. It's hard to be patient and stay strong when you get pictures of chicks half naked and they thongs. The anticipation be making the days long. I waited cause I just gotta make it like Trey Songz. My lawyers couldn't lose, they proved the DA wrong. I smiled at the trial, kept cool and stayed calm. I waved at my mom and swallowed my pride, man. Them guys on the stand brought tears to my eyes, man. The stuff they was discussing was nothing but lies, man. They said I busted chrome at homie that died, man. I thought them low dudes was part of my squad, man. Till they started acting up, but they must have been high, man. You see that I ain't shook from the look in my eyes, man. But being booked was a blessing in disguise, man. I needed time to get my life organized, man. So everything that happened was part of my God's plan. Understand?
This kid is working, man. Shout out to old Philly, Dan in Philly. What up, baby? Shout out to Lawson. What up, baby? Thorough, Big Mike the Ruler.
Involuntary manslaughter just for rule. I spanked the murder like a badass 6-year-old. I knew that I was gonna be rich since I was 6 years old. Now I'm the richest rapper under 26
Tell
years
him,
old. So it's on now, I'm home now, it's a celebration. I got my drink and my two-step cause I'm elevating. I'm getting hella caking with the number one record. But I still bust my gun if you come test it, yeah.
Change the life that I live.
Got me
living.
This is crazy.
Negative.
Need to
leave the game
that is
destroying me.
So I
pray to God
that he
has mercy
on an innocent man.
Yeah, I'm an innocent man. They tried.
Shout out to everybody on lock, hold your head.
Death penalty for life without the possibility.
My man Jeff Torres.
But thanks to God I'm here now.
And I want to hold your head.
Peace to Desmond Hawkins. And I want to give respects out to his family. Cause they ain't had nothing
free
to do.
Free T.I. Free Prodigy.
But you really can't not for ride for my family. Cause you would do the same. For real.